Very good morning to all of you. Respected Deputy Director General, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Government of India, Vice Chancellor, Tirkara University, Rajpura, Regional Director, NSS, Chandigarh, Assistant Program Advisor, Directorate of NSS, New Delhi, National Republic Day Camp Director, Program Coordinator of NSS, Tirkara University, and all dear friends. I, Ravi Kumar Sinha, Undersecretary, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India, give the special thanks to our Regional Director, Chandigarh, and Tirkara University to organize the 10 days pre-Republic Day Camp from 15 to 24 November 2019 for selection of NSS volunteers for participation in Republic Day Parade 2020 to be held at Rajpath, New Delhi. 26 January 2020 will be 71st Republic Day of this great nation, Bharat. The tireless effort of officers and staff of NSS Chandigarh and Tirkara University is really impressed the Government of India, and which gave the platform and opportunity for NSS volunteers to participate in such a mega event of NSS. The enthusiasm shown by these 200 volunteers who have come from Rajasthan, Punjab, Chandigarh, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Delhi is quite praiseworthy and immemorable for us. I would like to share my views before you that youth represent the most dynamic and vibrant segment of population. India is one of the youngest nations in the world, with about 65% of population under 35 years of age. The youth in this age group of 15 to 29 years comprises 27.5% of the total population of this country. In order to capitalize on the demographic dividend, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India developed the National Youth Policy. There are so many schemes of Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India for the youth. First one I want to say about this, Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan, National Program for Youth and Adolescent Development, International Cooperation, National Young Leader Program, Rajiv Gandhi National Institute of Youth Development, National Service Scheme, etc. At present, about 80 lakh youth of this country are involved in such schemes. I appreciate the efforts of NSS that at present 40 lakh NSS volunteers are under NSS scheme. I would like to brief about National Service Scheme, Government of India. The National Service Scheme is a central scheme of Government of India under Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. It provides opportunity to the students, youth of plus two, youth of technical institutions, graduate and postgraduate at colleges and university level of India to take part in various government-led community service activities and their programs. The sole aim of NSS is to provide hands-on experience to young students in delivering community services apart from their studies. I am very glad to inform you that this year NSS is celebrating Golden Jubilee. It was established on 24 September 1969, and now this year is the 50th anniversary of NSS. At present scenario, success of any youth is totally dependent on their personality development which NSS provides to them. Further, I would like to brief about what is Youth Exchange Program of Government of India. Exchange of youth delegation with friendly countries take place for promoting exchange of ideas, value and culture among the youth of different countries and also to promote peace and understanding. It helps in developing an international perspective among the youth. The department has signed more than 20 memorandum of understanding with different countries like great nation China, Russia, Portugal, South Korea, etc. As on average, we exchange about 400 plus youth of different countries in a year. At last, I would like to share my experience of 2 days in Chitkara University. It is really wonderful and inspirational to all of us, which provide a complete setup to organize such a mega event of NSS program. It is my pleasure that Vice Chancellor of this university is really a pathfinder for the youth of this nation, for all-round development of youth, including their personality development, etc. The team was created soon by all the officers, staff, and volunteers who have participated in this camp is really inspirational for me. Government of India will provide all support from all-round development of youth of this nation. I heartily congratulate to all the participants for their success to attend such a program of NSS in this esteemed university. अंत में मैं हिंदी में आप लोगों को बोलना चाहता हूँ, युवाओं को सलाह देना चाहता हूँ एज ए बड़े भाई के रूप में, कि जीवन में सफलता पाने के लिए कठिन परिश्रम करें, लक्ष्य निर्धारित करें, दृढ़ निश्चय रखें, समय निष्ठ बने, अनुशासित बने, अपने ऊपर भरोसा रखें और निरंतर प्रयास करें, सफलता आपके कदमों में होगी। उमंग अपने काम के प्रति दिखाया है वो काबिले तारीफ है। मैं प्रोग्राम कोऑर्डिनेटर चितकारा यूनिवर्सिटी राजकुमार, यूथ ऑफिसर एनएसएस चंडीगढ़ को उनके इस कठिन प्रयास और उनकी मेहनत के लिए अपने स्वयंसेवकों की तरफ से धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ। अब आप लोग मेरे साथ एक पंक्ति गाएंगे। हम होंगे कामयाब,
हम होंगे कामयाब, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन, तो मन में है विश्वास, पूरा है विश्वास, हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन।
थैंक यू।